started when I was like 14 and I was sitting in math classes and I hated everything associated with math. The only thing that could grab and hold my attention were the models of the 3D shapes, the steel wire shapes. If I close my eyes, I can even remember in which room in the school it was and where they were hanging. Who was my teacher? I first was a journalist, so I loved writing. But I did not like that you have to write a different story every day. It's not last. Then I was riding a bike in France with a friend of mine, and I said, I'm gonna drop out. I'm just gonna do something I really like. I worked on a marketplace. I worked as a garbage man and everything, but just with the goal that I wanted to do something. The freedom in my head to become everything that I wanted to become. And then I met Koen.
Strangest stuff and just showing me drawings. I want to build this, how can I do this? And we were like talking every week.
We've been working on it for 3 years now.
If you have told me like 3 years ago that it would be such a hardship, I would think twice.
We were never happy with it for a long time.
It needed to be perfect. Like, it's the shapes are so simple. We believe also other people see everything. So everything just needs to be perfect, absolutely perfect. There's no cheating, nothing can be wrong.
Sometimes that's difficult, you know, you just get, like, it almost eats you up. It's difficult to take some distance.
And I think these lights are, for both of us, a perfect reflection on how we work. Like, so much attention to detail.
We had so many problems in the start. We had everything go bad and all the processes we set up went wrong somehow. And we had to fit so much electronics in such a small space.
Every, you know, solution brings like 20 other questions. You always will have people that will say, whatever you will do, whatever you will think of, they say it's not possible, or why should you do it, it's not worth the effort. Or, you know, everybody knows those kind of people, you have to shut them out.
Follow your dreams and just go for it.